Hi everyone, welcome back to Yachty. Today we're up on Pittwater. We're sailing a 2011 Hanse 400 called Verve. Verve is in absolutely beautiful condition. Very well spec'd. In cruising mode, as you can see her there. Two ACL sails, self-tacking jib and a main. But also in the wardrobe is a 3DL1. A North 3DL self-tacker, and a 3DL main. She also has the ability to go into regatta mode with a retrofitted traveller and main sheet that go onto two existing brackets already in the cockpit. In cruise mode, she's a nice comfortable boat, three cabin version. Bimini Dodger and infill, full set of Simrad BNG instruments with GoFree technology that allows you to run most of the navigational software on any type of tablet. Importantly, twin wheel version with a swim platform that was only ordered a couple of years ago, it was built in the factory but fitted by the service team at Windcraft. Great cockpit layout on this boat. That's the regatta format, the twin wheels, six winches, it's electric starboard coach house winch. Good L-shaped galley, great size V-berth, there's only a single head boat, with a custom made inner sprung mattress. Powered by a Volvo 38 horsepower. So please give us a call, boat's up on Pittwater. We'd love to show her to you, or have a look on yachty.com.au. We love our